Hello guys, welcome to the channel Health Tricks and Tips in English, the best pregnancy centric channel. Second month of the pregnancy, that is approximately 5th to 8th week of the pregnancy. How much the baby have developed inside the womb, what all organs have been developed, what is the size of the baby and lot more. The baby is still in the initial stages and the shape of the baby is yet not like a human being. If you will look at the baby, it does not look from anywhere that this is the baby of a human being. But by the end of second month, when you will land up in your third month, the baby will start looking like a baby of a human being. In the second month, baby's features are developing, the face, the eyes, ear, nose, they all will begin to slowly appear on the face. The baby's face is not proportionate, the forehead is very big, the limbs of the baby, that is the legs and the arms, are also in very initial stages. Only the tiny birds can be seen at the places where the arms and the legs will be forming. The eyes of the baby is still at the sides and they will come to the appropriate position by the end of the second month. The baby's neural tube will be formed by the end of this month, which is a very crucial thing. And for this necessary development and for the brain development, pregnant women are often advised to never miss their folic acid doses. Baby's sensory organs and the digestive system is also in the very initial phase. Baby is very small, but yes, baby starting moving very, very slowly. The movement is very, very less. It is so less that it cannot be in any case be felt by a pregnant woman. Because the baby is so small, the baby is not powerful, and so is the movements of the baby. In the first month of the pregnancy, the shape of the baby is curved, or you can say the baby was in the curled form, but now the shape of the baby will start straightening up. But still you can see the tail is still there and it will disappear only by the end of second month. The baby's brain development is taking place, the nervous cells are growing very rapidly, and a very important thing, the heart has started beating up. So normally when you will be in the half of your second month, that is ahead of the sixth week of the pregnancy, your first ultrasound can be performed to detect the baby's heartbeat. This time the baby's heartbeat are very, very less, but gradually the heartbeat will pick up in the ninth week of the pregnancy and then it will settle down. If we talk in terms of the lengths and the weights, at the start of the second month, the baby would be around 1/2 inch only, and by the end of this month, that is the second month, the length of the baby would be around 1 inch. About the weight, the baby will be merely around 10 grams of the weight. The muscles and the bones of the baby have just begun to develop, the umbilical cord that connects the placenta to the baby for the supply of food and oxygen will be formed this month only. By the end of this month only, the baby will be looking more like a human being. So friends, this is all about the second month of the pregnancy in terms of the baby's development. If you have found this video interesting, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. If you have come to the channel first time, do subscribe, hit the notification bell icon to never miss an update from Health Tricks and Tips in English. Let's connect in another video on pregnancy. Till then, peace out, stay happy, stay healthy.